Well, Vegas is portrayed as this, Sin City, glamour, Disneyland for adults. And honestly, it's just a facade. Like, it's just like the painted columns that look marble that are actually, made of plaster. Same thing. It's not real. It's fake. It's just a desert. It's a mirage in the desert, just like Mirage. Literally, you chase the money, you chase the sex, you chase the drugs, you chase the fantasy of hitting a jackpot. In all reality, you're probably not going to.